guys, welcome back to the video on the RPG YouTube channel. Andre here with another tutorial video, and today I'm gonna show you guys how to get Bongo Cat, which is like a virtual webcam if you don't have an actual webcam. It basically like tracks like your mouse moving and all that stuff. Here, let me show you. So like I'm moving my mouse around and you can see like this little like thing over here is like doing it. So without further ado, I'm gonna teach you guys how to do it. So basically, yeah, you'd have your display capture on. And what you should do is, in the link down below, there is a Google Drive link to this file. It's gonna be called like V2 or whatever, and you're gonna download that, right? And you're going to open it up, you know, it's like this. You open it up and there's gonna be a bunch of stuff in this folder. Boom. So basically it's gonna look like this, right? And there's a bunch of stuff in this folder. These are just images and stuff like that. What you want to do is you can just open it up if you want, you know, play around with it, you know, do all stuff. But if you want to switch like your keyboard and stuff, there's gonna be a setting folder in here. It's called setting. It's a notepad folder. And what you want to do is these two things over here. It's the only things you should change, like these keys or whatever. So let's say I want it, so it can only track like, what's it called, like two keys, whatever you put it to. So I put mine to W and like A, because I use that most in games, you know, with WASD odd stuff. So it can only track two of these. So we just want to do, like, let's say you just want any of them, just put it like backspace one. And let's say you want it to be D, not capital D, and make it like S or whatever. Put that there, you close it, you hit save, it saves. Next thing you want to do is you want to open up Bongo Cat, and boom, I'm hitting S and D on my keyboard, and boom, just all that stuff. Now, what you want to do now is, you have it probably open, you can just close your file explorer, right? And what you're going to do for your Streamlabs is you want to hit this add new source button, and you want to hit game capture, right? You want to hit add source, however you want, add source, and you want to click this auto thing and hit capture specific window. And they'll have this window option over here. Click on that. And bongocat.exe, you click on it, you hit done, wait for it to load, and boom, it's right there. So what we're gonna do, so you can just, you know, play around with it, you know, just put it whatever you want, put it like right here. So when you just minimize it, right, and you're clicking your keyboard, it's not reacting, right? So what you wanna do is you wanna open this up right here, just like drag it like down below, so like you can't really see it. And boom, it's working. But yeah, that's basically how it works, and yeah, it's fully interactive, and that's sick. So thanks for watching this tutorial video, like, drop a like and subscribe, and yeah, I'm Andre, I'm out. I put a four on my Sprint, a little baby, she told me that I gotta do better. Stuck in my ways and I'm never gonna change, you can hate on me young and I know better. Speaking your language and law, I don't give a fuck, so I'm calling you Rosetta. When it rained, double R's on my umbrella, I know the